Started on the bottom. Now, we have the Bravo sequence that we use.
All right.
I'm here. I got my shoulder pressure in. I put my knee in, but I put my foot out. All right, when I lean forward. All right, and the reason being is when he tries to buck and turn, but I can drop my knee out this way. If my knee is in tight here, all right, he can block with his arm. Block with your arm. You put your right arm straight on the ground. Right arm straight on the ground. Right, block my knee from coming out, and then he could just your left bicep hits me in the face. Go. Exactly. Bridging and doing the bridge movements that we're doing in the beginning of class, correct? Come back. So, I want to drop my foot out a little bit. So when he does that bridge movement, go. Knee goes wide. All right. I feed underneath. When I feed, sometimes I feed in here, and when I leave the space for a moment, sometimes he gets the underhook right away. Boom. Or come back.